to talk with you again. Because the vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision was planted in my brain and still remains within the sound of silence.
Oh.
In rest and peace I walk along narrow streets of cobblestone. Talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one did. This story sounds of silence. Who said, are you doing? No. Silence like a cancer grows. Take my heart that I might reach you. Take my hours that I might teach you. Write my words like silent raindrops fell and echo. But a sun fresh out its morning, and the sound that it was for me, and the sound said the words of the prophet are written on his subway walls and tenement halls. Silence.